Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I just received the Boogie Nights Holiday Collection from ColourPop Cosmetics, so I wanted to show you everything that I got. This is Disco Ball. It is a metallic finish and it has a black undertone sprinkled with lots of gold glitter. This is Dance Party. It is a metallic finish and it's a sultry, smoky violet packed with hot pink violet and cobalt blue glitter. This is Famous. This is a pearlized, soft, subtle glow. Get drunk on the good life, I'll take you to paradise. This is Moonshine. It's a rich chocolate brown coated with gold, and this is a metallic finish. This is Glitterati. It is a silver undertone drenched with tons of gold glitter, and it's also a metallic finish. This is Leopard. It is a vivid violet blue and it's a pressed pigment with a matte finish. Next one up is Cheap Date. It's a metallic finish. It's true gold lightly dusted with multi-dimensional silver sparkles. This is Rhinestone. It's a pearlized finish also and it is a deep blue green. This is DGAF. It is a medium toned rusty brown topped with multi-dimensional gold glitter. This is Electric Slide and it is a true gold. This is Fanny Pack, and if you think that you've seen it before, you have. It was in the strobing kit and it is an icy silvery white. This first cream gel color is called Sweet Tooth, and it's a warm golden bronze dusted with multi-dimensional glitters and hues of pink, silver, and gold with a glitter finish. This one is Ho Ho. It's a vibrant, rich violet with tiny bright purple glitter on top with a glitter finish. Here is Superstition. It is a deep, smoky khaki topped with pink and violet glitter and a glitter finish. And now onto the lips. Here we have Silk. It is a rich, deepened burgundy. This is Peppermint. It's a warm, peachy nude, and it is also a matte finish. And last but not least, we have Boogie. It is a vibrant violet red dusted with turquoise glitter and a satin luxe finish. Thank you all so much for watching. Let me know in the comments down below if you enjoy these type of videos. And even though I did receive the collection from ColourPop, I did purchase some of the products from this collection. So there is bound to be a giveaway. See you guys in the next video. Bye.